doctor. They think I can just cure all their diseases. I don't remember a damn thing. I've forgotten whatever it was I used to know. Last Wednesday, I went to visit that woman in the Zaf district, and she... My treatment... She died. And it's my fault. Yes, 25 years ago, I knew a little bit, but... I've forgotten everything but everything. Oh, damn it all. Maybe I'm not a man anymore. Maybe I'm just pretending to have... arms and legs and a head. Maybe I don't exist at all. Oh, if only I didn't exist. Damn. The day before yesterday, I went out with the others and they were talking about Shakespeare and Voltaire and all. I'd never read any of them, or I just sat there, pretending as if I had. What base ignorance. What sickening vulgarity. And then I started thinking about the woman. And it made me feel all twisted up inside. Foul. Loathsome.